what the haters talking about.
Damn.
Order in Texas. What's up, family? Trying to navigate down these H-Town streets. Look like we got a roadblock. Hurricane Harvey. Look like they're forcing me off the freeway. Yeah, they're forcing me off the toll road. So, Hurricane Harvey came in earlier today, and, well, actually that was early yesterday, and produced a tropical storm that hit H-Town, and it caused some damage. Not anything really, really major. We didn't have any debt. But as you can see, it's a lot of rain. And we expected to get about 2 feet of rain. This area that I'm in right now is called Memorial. Typically don't get any flooding around here. So I'm trying to get to the crib. So I'm trying to take the safe way so I don't get caught up. As y'all can see, where it is, it's 1:30 in the morning, but 1:23 in the morning. Not a whole lot of activity on the streets. A lot of people just returning from watching the fight. A lot of people went to the sports bars and stuff and watched the fights. More people stayed at home than usual. But as you can see, the streets around here are pretty dry. That's for right now. But the rain has been coming down constantly. See, there we go. So, okay, so, I'm not too sure about this street. I may get blocked in. I may have to turn all the way around and go back. Because I never tested these streets during any type of flooding event, so I'm not sure about this. It's not really, really heavy, but it's more than what I would like to have to experience. I don't like this at all. And I got a a little way to go before I get to my main street, the main street that gets to, that takes me to my house. So I'm gonna let these cars in front of me leave and see what happens with them. I'm gonna hang back a little bit. And if they get stuck, then I'm gonna back up. I don't like this at all though. This is not looking right. I think I'm gonna have to turn around. Play it first though, because like I said, if I get through this, I'll see what happens with them. If they stall out, long as I don't get caught up, I'm good. Starting to get high. It's starting to descend a little bit now. Damn, I did not expect this water to be this damn hot. Thanks, Hurricane Harvey. But I refuse to let a goddamn hurricane named Harvey defeat me. That's a corny ass name. I don't know who came up with that name. Hurricane gonna have to be named, you know, Hurricane Leroy or some shit to stop me. You know what I'm talking about? Hurricane Big Al or something, you know? Man, don't tell me they got the damn street blocked. Damn, I went through all of this just for a damn block street. Let's see which way I need to go. Okay. Try to make it this way. was almost out of the woods. If they hadn't had the streets blocked off, I could have made it. I was about a mile away from the main street. Well, actually about a half a mile away. So what they're saying about this hurricane, y'all, is that right now we're getting tropical storms. And the hurricane hit yesterday, but it went toward the Gulf Coast. So they're saying that it's going to hit the Gulf Coast and it's going to re-energize itself. And it's going to come back to Houston, toward Houston, by Wednesday. So we're not exactly out of the woods on this yet. It came through Houston early Saturday morning. It did some damage, but not anything significant. So now it's just a matter of waiting to see what happens Wednesday. Alright, I'm gonna get on out of here, y'all. Hey, I appreciate y'all for tuning in. Hey, thanks for all y'all who've been reaching out to myself, you know, from outside of H-Town. Everybody who's been reaching out to me and all your loved ones and your friends that's out here in H-Town and in Texas in general, we appreciate y'all. Hold us up in your prayers, and I'll holler at y'all later, man. No more talk.
What the haters talking about?
Yeah. Order from Texas.